Okay, here it is, short and sweet. You didn't provide anything unreasonable that an atheist would say. I challenge you to find anything reasonable in faith, because you have to believe in faith to believe in any of the mythology that is crammed down your brainwashed head, okay? If you can't even correlate that your argument is saying that there is no God, I hope this is a joke. Have a good one.